Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Everybody, please rise for the playing of the national anthem. So much work this year with our band, choir, and percussion ensemble, and we're really looking forward to sharing everything that we've worked on this year with you. I'm hoping that the choir is about walking in right now, but it doesn't look like they are quite yet. I might have to go grab them. I'll be right back. All right, so our first two pieces this evening are going to be from The Sound of Music, Do, Re, Mi, and My Favorite Things, followed by two pieces from Matilda, Naughty, and Revolting Children.
Thank you.
the Eagle School All-Star Choir.
And one. Thank you.
gonna invite Kara Keys up at this time, who is, I can't remember your exact title, the youth leader, youth chair of the Shepherdstown Rotary. The Shepherdstown Rotary has been such a big contributor to our program here this year, and there's something special too that they have been a part of for us. And unfortunately today, Mrs. Kozak couldn't be with us, but she wrote a speech, a letter for me to say, and I'm gonna say it exactly as she wrote it in her voice. Well, not quite in her voice, but as best I can. To those of you who may not know me, my name is Mrs. Paige Kozak, and I am a special education aide at ESI as well as the assistant music director. As you all know, we're all pretty close. We've shared a lot of good moments together, and at a few moments, we found ourselves shining a little dimmer. In January, our band suffered a terrible loss. Our friend Jaxon Martin and his mother, Miss Speaks, passed away. Jaxon was a one-of-a-kind kid. He was so funny, kind, and incredibly brave. He was an amazing friend. He was one of those kids I could always count on to run a quick errand. Jaxon, Dad, go grab that box with the valve oil, please. Or, I need you to get 10 more tables that you're sitting at for our movie night. After he passed, Mr. Blom and I were sitting on my couch one night talking about ways we could honor Jaxon and Christina. That's when we had the idea to start a memorial fund in his name. And I quickly got to work with our supporters at the Shepherdstown Rotary Club with the help of Miss Kara Keys. And we've established the Jaxon Martin Memorial Award Fund. Each year, we will use the money donated to this fund to purchase a graduating fifth grade band student that currently rents an instrument, their own new student instrument to take with them to middle school and high school to continue their instrumental education. Students that wish to be considered for the award completed applications, and the winner was determined by a committee vote. The student we chose emulates a lot of qualities that we saw in Jaxon, and Jaxon was the type of kid that wanted his friends to feel good. He always reminded me, we're all-star band, we take care of each other. With that goal in mind, in an effort to love more, I'm honored to announce the first recipient of the Jaxon Martin Memorial Award, to Mr. Derek Redmond. I also just want to thank the Martin Speaks family for being here today with us. We're now going to take a brief intermission so that we can set up the band and have them ready for you in a little bit.
Chair and a stand, that's all we need to have.
in the past couple weeks. They've only had this piece of music since spring break, but it is something that really special to all of us as being part of kind of this Eagle School band for Little Dumbledore's Army.
Thank you.
time together. It was supposed to be all together. Unfortunately, we just did not have enough time in the year to get through the whole thing. We do have a few people who did learn the main theme to Pirates of the Caribbean, so we're